Now, the first thing I wanted to tell you about was 2012, my year last year. I achieved two great milestones. First thing, I finished the Brighton Marathon. Yeah, I managed to do it in 3 hours 44. I was pretty tired afterwards, but I actually managed to complete it. Also, later on in the year, I managed to achieve a lifetime ambition of a Guinness World Record. Yes, I'm the Guinness World Record holder for the fastest time to create 10,000 joules of electricity using pedal power. Now, I wanted to show you what I've been up to for the last 2 years, so take a look at my showreel and I look forward to hearing from you.
Thanks. Now, brainiacs live life in the fast lane. We're always abusing science wherever we go. It's what we love. But the one problem we face while we're away is we always miss all of the good TV. Brainiac Fry is most disappointed about this. So today, I thought we'd recreate Sunday night TV, Brainiac style. This is Brainiac on Ice. Now, when I take these out, you'll see they'll look like they're smoking. That's because the air temperature is a lot hotter than the minus 196 degrees of the liquid nitrogen. Watch this. Pretty cool.
Yeah, they're everlasting. They'll never die. So they'll be the only ones they ever buy you. So that's good. We're going on a date?
Good. That really worked. I reckon we could... Here we know it's minus 196 degrees, constantly boiling and evaporating away. Now we can't stop it doing that. But what would happen if we take this liquid nitrogen, pour it inside this bottle, and then we close the lid? I don't know, we're gonna try. So take the liquid nitrogen, pour it inside the bottle, close the lid, and place it inside that bin there. Hopefully it will carry on boiling, the bottle will expand and get bigger and bigger, and we should get a super loud bang. So, bang. Whoa! Wow, big round of applause for Liquid Nitrogen, look at that. Before you go anywhere, we just want to say thank you very, very much for looking after us. We've had a lovely, lovely time. Now, don't try this at home, whatever you do, and we'll see you all again soon. Take care. See you later. Bye.
It's been great working with Guinness World Records to try and actually break some records on stage, which is completely different to anything I've ever done before with a stage show. It's nice to actually do something real and try and break real world records. Recently we broke the record for creating 10,000 joules of electricity with a bike in 54 seconds, and the audience went absolutely crazy because it actually broke a real world record on stage. Working with Guinness World Records has been absolutely fantastic. To learn the history of the book, obviously as a kid I had the book and I really enjoyed reading it. Now to actually present and watch people taking part in real Guinness World Records is an amazing thing to be part of. We're loving every minute of it and we hope to break many more records over the years.